on your Facebook page, you have a policy on your About tab. My question about that is why did you create that? And what value have you realized from having that?
So it kind of goes back to a few years ago. I went to a science writers conference, and they were talking about how, even though it's counterintuitive, a more kind of a community that's been really managed and that reads the comments and makes like edits or things like that, not deletes things, but really pays attention to the comments, gets more quality comments. Initially, my whole thing was, well, just leave it, you know? But what I really wanted to do was make this page for our supporters and make it for people who are going to bring positive conversation. And the policy, I actually based it off the Humane Societies because, you know, we were at a, it was at a point where we were getting a lot of negative feedback from fans and things like that. And what I really wanted to do was focus on, okay, it's fine if you come to our page and you let us know how you feel about us. That I'll keep up forever, you know. But if you start insulting other people, that's what I don't tolerate. So I really just wanted it to be guidelines so that we say, okay, let's look at this page for what it really is. It's going to be a positive place for people who support NWF. If you really hate us, you know, you're not helping by posting to this page necessarily. There are other ways you can use the outlet. But, you know, I don't know. That was kind of the thought behind it.
It's so easy to understand. And it kind of covers your bases. Sure. After the fact, if somebody has an issue, like, why did you delete my comment? Well, you know, we do have this policy, so you're covered there. But it has three components to it. It says, this is for our support. It's a positive environment. We want to hear from you. That's the first thing.
Yeah.
Second thing is, this is what we expect here. You can do this. You can't do this. Third thing is, if you don't behave, here's what we're going to do. We're going to ban you. Okay. You know, so it has those three things that I think are pretty important.
We really haven't had to use it too much.
We're going to banish you. We're going to exile you from the Facebook.
No, I mean, it really, it's used very rarely. It's mostly just, initially I was getting a ton of spam as well. Mm-hmm. And I'll keep it, I mean, it was more before when the wall was a wall and not a timeline. Yep. But I would say that now, you know, what I try and do is just like, I like moderating it just because I think it keeps the quality up.